A letter from Ketherick's wife. Sounds like she loves him very much.
What have you done? What have you done to me? There is no redemption, can't you see? It is too late. If Melodia could see all I've done, she'd know. She'd know her husband died long ago with Isabel. Unlike Isabel, he could not be brought back. Forgotten her embrace. Melodia's. Nor Saluna's. But the Moon Maiden did not intervene when my life was dismantled piece by piece. And when I tried to buy it back, it cost me everything. Everything. We are copper pieces in their belts. Tokens to be traded for scraps. You have beaten me, true soul. But the gods beat me first.
Retribution has come, and her sword is my sword. Ketherick Thorne would sooner die than lay down his rank cause. Isn't that right, General?
I was a fool to hesitate. Power like mine cannot be hidden, cannot be cowed. But power like mine has a price. A price I am destined to pay. You have one last chance to bow. Once it's gone, I'll have no choice but to destroy you both. Do you hear? You've had it all this time, you worm. You will bow before me. And if you will not bow, you will break.
He will crumble at the power of your touch. Give him all you have. The gods fight at our side!
Knight to King Five.
My lord beckons me. You must return to your prison, and my daughter must be reclaimed.
Your daughter? Isabel.
tentacle was colossal. How could such a thing be possible?
Another fight. Let's go.
Death is but a word away.
Not Novi.
Theory and supposition, none of which will help us in the fight to come. Ketherick must die, and the Absolute with him. We will work out the details as they rear their ugly heads. You have numbers enough already, I think. You'll want a small force if you are to finish this quickly. Good hunting.